Thank you. God bless you. And God bless the United States of America.
To present the 44th President of these United States, Barack Obama.
Thank you. My fellow citizens, I stand here today, stand here knowing that my story is part of a larger American story, that I owe a debt to all of those who came before me, and that no other country on earth is my story even possible. Robinson, girl of the South Side. You have made me proud, and you have made the country proud. I say to them tonight, there is not a liberal America and a conservative America. There is the United States of America. There is not a black America and a white America and Latino America and Asian America. There's the United States of America. The pundits like to slice and dice our country into red states and blue states. Red states for Republicans, blue states for Democrats. But I've got news for them too. We worship an awesome God in the blue states. America. That's shown as a beacon of freedom and opportunity to so many who had come before. We are one people, all of us pledging allegiance to the Stars and Stripes, all of us defending the United States of America. Amazing. Yes, we can. Thank you. God bless you. And may God bless the United States of America. And God bless the United States of America.
This is our time.
Amazing.
Our people are back to work. Our doors are
amazing.
To restore prosperity and come out of the closet.
Amazing.
To reclaim the American dream and reaffirm.
Amazing.
That out of many, we are one. That one.
Amazing.
Yes, we can. The United States of America.